Hi, this topical talk's gonna show you how to edit an existing webhook and embeds with Discohook. So as you can see, currently I'm in my Discord server and here we can see a webhook message. I created this message using Discohook. Now I will edit this webhook using Discohook. So first of all, you have to open your Discord app and then click on user settings. Scroll down to this left hand menu and click on advanced. And you have to enable developer mode. Once done, click on your server name and click on server settings. Click on integrations, webhooks, and click on your webhook. And click on copy webhook URL. Now go to your browser and open discohook.org website. Once you're here, in this webhook URL box, paste your webhook URL. Now go back to your Discord and search for the webhook message that you want to edit. So I'm going to edit this one. So I'm clicking on this three dot and clicking on copy message ID. Now go back to your Discohook and scroll down. In this message link box, paste the webhook message ID and click on load. Click on load and here you will see the embed or webhook message preview. Now to edit this message from here, you will be able to easily do it. Just click on embed and here click on author. You can change author name. As you can see, you can add author URL, author icon. Click on body and from here you will be able to change your body title, description. You can change color from here. Go to field and here you can add field. Go to footer section. And here you will be able to change your footer. Once your editing finish, go back to your Discord and here you will see your webhook message has been successfully changed. So this is how we can edit an existing webhook and embed with Discohook. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.